Christmas beckons. The rush for Christmas lights usually reaches its crescendo. The reason not far-fetched. It is generally perceived as a symbol of Christmas. The sight of the glittering lights becomes beauties to behold in every nooks and cranny. This brings to mind the London's May shopping hub, famous for its dazzling Christmas light. In Nigeria, there is no exception. This year's sparkling lights display at Ajose Adeogun Axis in Victoria Island of Lagos, courtesy Zenith Bank, is far becoming another point of attraction to tourists and selfie enthusiasts every night.
Jesus Christ came to shine light in the darkness of the world. And so the light actually signifies the presence of Jesus that came into the world to take away the sins of the world.
It symbolizes love, unity, and the birth of Jesus Christ.
The light is about showing it that Jesus is born on Christmas Day. Because it is showing the birth of Jesus Christ.
To beautify everywhere, at least to bring the Christmas feeling.
Beauty is life, so for some form of beauty and form of decoration is why Christmas lights have been a big part of our Christmas. Some parts of Lagos at this moment have lights all over. Some of us grew up in families whereby no Christmas light, no Christmas yet. So I think it's just a form of knowing the moment is here, knowing the season is here upon us, and it's just a form of celebration stroke decoration for Christmas as a season of, for Christians.
Something about that Christmas light that brings joy to humanity, right? Light itself chases away darkness. And I feel that Christmas light brings light to our life and to the world.
The light is significant because it reflects the light of the world. Jesus Christ came into the world. And in the book of John, chapter 1, verse 2 or 3, it says, is the light. And the darkness could not comprehend it. So Jesus Christ is the light. And that's why we are celebrating Christmas with the light, because we are celebrating the light himself, which is Jesus Christ.
It's the time of gifts, merriment, and often in Christendom, it's the time they believe Jesus Christ was born. And so they have to celebrate it all over the world, as in Christian method. So you can see everywhere decorating. So in accordance with the celebration, making the celebration to be meaningful.
The use of Christmas lights goes back to when Christmas trees were decorated with candles. It symbolizes Christ being the light of the world. And as Nigerians celebrate the Yuletide, the sight of glittering lights will still remain visible, most especially at night.
It's a beautiful season here in Lagos. It's another Christmas time, a time when Christ was born. And the lighting represents the stars of Bethlehem. Reporting from Plus TV Africa, Mercy Emmanuel.